I was on my way back from college going home when I saw them ambulances whizzing down the road. At the time I didn't take any notice though. Then later on, about an hour or so, I got a call, it was Freya. And that's when I was told there was a major accident. I asked who was involved. She burst into tears and then my heart froze. She said your name and I just fell to the floor. It was such a shock, I thought I couldn't process. Went to the hospital just to see your family and friends. It was the last time I'd see you, I was just so upset. All I remember is squeezing your hand as you laid in that bed. What your family's going through I couldn't begin imagining. So my prayers go out to Dave and Alison, and of course as well as Hannah and Shannon. I'm so proud of how brave you're all being when I'm here barely standing.
And it's a struggle, now that you're gone. You always used to tell me that I gotta keep strong. And I say I can't do it, then you'd always tell me I'm wrong. I can feel your presence, I can feel you looking down on me, Tom.
I lost you, then my girl left within the same month, which means I had now lost two people that I loved. But there's a big difference, cause funnily enough, it weren't my girl, it was you I had always trust. Cause you were always there, when I really needed it. Come down my drive, and pop a little wheelie trick. You never did it right, it was just funny seeing it. Every night, I would always be awake. Sometimes I wouldn't sleep for 3 days straight. Got offered help but I said keep away, cause what I needed was you. Which is why I would always get down on my knees and pray. We always hear it in the news all the time. Accidents happen every day and people do die. But it's never really enough to make us cry, until it happens to someone important in our lives.
And it's a struggle, now that you're gone. You always used to tell me that I gotta keep strong. And I say I can't do it, then you'd always tell me I'm wrong. I can feel your presence, I can feel you looking down on me, Tom.
You weren't just my best friend, you were like my brother too. But now you're not here, and I don't know how I'm gonna get through. But if I had just one wish, do you know what I'd do? I'd wish just to spend another day with you.
And believe me when I say I'm thankful for my friends that have always been there and helped me through this mess. But I still got a way to go before I get to the end. Some scars will heal and some just won't mend. I've coped for so long, don't know how much longer that I can go through this, but I know that I've gotta. People keep telling me that I need to be stronger. Well, I just lost my best friend, so I'll cry if I wanna.
And it's a struggle, now that you're gone. You always used to tell me that I gotta keep strong. And I say I can't do it, then you'd always tell me I'm wrong. I can feel your presence, I can feel you looking down on me, Tom. And it's a struggle, now that you're gone. You always used to tell me that I gotta keep strong. And I say I can't do it, then you'd always tell me I'm wrong. I can feel your presence, I can feel you looking down on me, Tom.